Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is NJ, and today we have with us this is Nenye's dad. This is Nenye. Chinenye Chukuma. Chinenye Nwa of Nenye's Diary. And today she's here with us. And this video, it's a necessity. We just decided to make this video. It's a video we felt like we should make together just to clear the air, you guys. So yeah, some of you would have seen like on YouTube, like a lot of things flying about Nelo KK's stepsister. Some people say Nenye here is our stepsister and all that. You guys, we are here to clear the air, to tell you guys the truth, the absolute truth. No addition, no subtraction, just everything you need to know. So yes, if you want to just get the truth, everything.
You just listen and watch.
Yes, just sit back, relax, and we'll be back to just spill the beans. Okwadi? Yes. So yeah, you guys, like we said earlier, like a lot of things, like a lot of YouTubers, I don't get it. They've been making videos here and there, you know, because Nelo, my sister, she mentioned in one of her videos that she was going to go and see her stepsister. And the FBI and the CNN, you know, they're now there, you know, making videos and, oh, yes, we've done our investigations. We now know who the low step sister is. It's Chinenye. You guys, I don't know how some of you think. Even when we all stare at YouTube, when I stare at YouTube, yes, I call Chinenye my sister because we grew up together. Like, sometimes saying cousin is weird.
It's
like,
way off.
Like, if I have to introduce her, I'm my cousin. I just call her sister because we grew up together. But even at that, you guys know that there was a video of mine where I said that Chinenye's father was my dad's brother. And Chinenye has also said it on her channel as well. And even when Chinenye shared her video on her community, she said, my cousin. Like, I don't get it. We've made this thing clear all the time. Like,
don't worry, just leave them. They're just popping up and down.
See, just to make it clear, let's help you guys break it down. Okay? So our grandfather, he had 6 children. 4 boys and 2 girls. Now Chinenye here, Chinenye's father is the first born. First one, number one, Ofu is the first born, right? And then Chinenye's father now seniors my auntie. She's late. Okay? Now that my auntie now seniors my cousin Oge. I don't know, some of you remember Oge. Mama boys, mama triplets. Fair. Yes, her father. Yes, that my auntie, my late auntie now seniors my cousin Oge's father. Right? Onanewete, you get it. Right? And now
my granduncle.
Let's call her out so they'll get it. And now Oge's father seniors my father. You guys, you're getting it, right? You get the point now, right? Okay, yes. Oge's father seniors my father. And then my father now seniors my sister, Ify. You see, I still call her sister because we grew up together, but she's my cousin in Lagos, Ify, my baby Chioma's mom. Yes, my father now seniors her mother.
Of course.
You understand? And now her mother now seniors baby, our baby, Nazom's father. Do you guys get it now? Do you think they get it?
Of course, it's self-explanatory.
Yeah, because I don't get it. Some people will make videos. And you know the most the funny thing about them making this video is that they'll be like, hey, I know the family. We are family friends. I know them. And I can tell you guys. And one actually said, hey, I've done my investigation. FBI, Oshay. You've done your investigation. I don't know. You guys don't know how silly you sound when you make such videos. You don't have your information and you're just there blabbing, making videos. I don't get it. What do you have to say? Because
I don't understand, because people have been sending me links to this, to that, and all of that. I said to myself, like, why do you want to know everything? Must I come to the my YouTube channel or maybe NJ's channel to come and say we are not family or
I don't get it.
Like, but right now we are cousins.
Yeah, we were pushed to make this
in our family. Like, we are this kind of people. We call everybody brothers, sisters.
Say, because we all grew up together.
Yes,
I don't know how you guys' childhood was, but us,
yes,
we all used to eat in the same plate, same everything.
Yes. So we're like sisters, we're like brothers, we're like cousins, we are cousins, but we don't use that cousin.
Yes,
even there's
exactly.
Another cousin of us, like not
you have
our cousin.
You know, YouTube people, they force me to start calling you cousin. I don't know when last I called you cousin. It was YouTube. Because when you now say sister, then you read it. They now start thinking like they know it all.
No.
It's crazy.
Like that. We are cousins. Yeah, we are cousins.
Me and Nelo, we are sisters. Nazom is our cousin. Nenye is our cousin. You get it? Do you understand it now? Nenye's father is my father's elder brother.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah. I hope you guys get it now.
Mm-hmm. I hope they do because it will be funny again. Before you know it, another person will make another video. Somebody might even make a video now and say that we are lying.
Even if we are lying, just leave it for us like that.
I don't get it.
Even if we are lying.
Do you know the funny thing?
If you are stepsisters, what is your problem?
Do you know the funny thing, Gina? If these people, let's say now, they are thinking that we're stepsisters, if they just take out time to watch a few of your videos and a few of my videos, just go through our pages and look for, private kind of videos that are kind of personal videos, you will know that we are not step sisters. We are cousins, but we call ourselves sisters because we grew up together. It is normal. I don't know the kind of family they come from, or that it's weird that cousins. You know, the last video we watched, the part, you know, that my video where I put when daddy came down and partied with us and danced. Mm-hmm. I sent you the link, you didn't watch it. Mm-hmm. Oh, at the end, you know, when you and daddy were dancing, you know, the person was not like, which kind of uncle and niece will be dancing like this, that no uncle and niece are that close, that he must be your father, and that's why that's why you felt so comfortable dancing with him, and
don't worry, you will get to see some our dancing videos, like, our rocking videos. If she just
my sister Choma, she commented, she was like, she doesn't understand what kind of family this person comes from, that they find it weird that an uncle and a niece can be that close. Even if it was, now that I'm married, Chinenye is daddy's right hand woman now. Every little thing, Chinenye, even the other day I was at home, me that I'm usually the one to buy his drug, do this. I'll put Chinenye on the phone. Chinenye, and maybe I keep it. Because, ha!
I don't understand.
Five and six, I don't even get it.
We are family. We are chukunas. We are sisters. Exactly. We are cousins. Just take it like that. Exactly. Anything you want to see, it's all left for you guys to say. Anything you want to believe, just believe
it. Thank you. If you watch this video and you still don't believe, you still want to go ahead and make video, you're on your own. I don't know. I don't get it. Mm-hmm. Sha, we've explained it to you guys. And I hope we really broke it down. So, yeah.
So, I hope you guys get it now.
I hope so too.
But we are still sisters anyway.
We are sisters also. So, please, tomorrow, if you hear me calling Naye sister, don't be offended.
Hi, it's what we're used YouTube to. YouTube,
So, yes, guys. Yes. That's all. That's all this video, was meant for. Yeah, just to clarify. Those of you that think you know it all. Don't catch a malo. Yes, dictionary in the Bechukuma.
Brunenisi.
Yeah, of course. So, yeah, you guys, thank you for watching this video. And if you enjoyed just seeing our pretty faces, don't forget to like, comment, share. And of course, please subscribe to our channels. This is Nenye of Nenye. Okay, yes, we introduced her at the beginning. So, yes, subscribe to both our channels. And we're going to see you in our next videos on our respective channels. Bye.